think about something that got on my heart the other day as I prayed. About where that, somewhere or another, you'll need reassurance.
Yeah.
You'll need a little comfort. You'll need a little push. I thank the Lord when he's in the garden praying. Just hours or just short time before the soldiers came to take him away. Have him prayed. And,
yeah.
You know, he needed help. Yeah. One writer told about where an angel comes to him. But you'll need reassurance. Yeah. There's another. Every time that things lay heavy on you, and they'll get so heavy that you know deep down that the Lord never leave you or forsake you, but it still feels good just to have that
reassurance. Yes, it does.
With that goodness from above, just come by and reassure you. But I thank you, Fred. I was praying the other day. I got on my heart so strong. I cried and thought, Lord, I thank you for this. And I felt that many times, but I do thank him. I'll try my best to say that.
You ask Father. Glory to God.
I'm walking by.
Keep watching.